work in a ministry called Lech Lecha, the discipleship training school for young Israeli believers. We saw that the body of Messiah in Israel is growing. More and more young people started to be believers in Jesus. Looking back, it's really, we feel like watching a movie, watching what God is doing in the lives of these young Israelis. And this is what we were witnesses of. This is one of the testimonies. He met Jesus in the New Age Festival, which sounds weird, but God has any way to reach people. So he was suddenly listening to music, and then God spoke to him and revealed himself to him. And then he felt very filthy. He felt that he's dirty, and he wanted to clean himself. So he went to shower, and after taking a shower, he wanted really to also get cleaned outside for what he felt was happening inside. And he put on another t-shirt, and this t-shirt was very funny, but it had a frog on it. And then he met a believer evangelizing in the New Age Festival. He was handing out tracts with a frog on it. He saw the frog, this drew his attention. He was reading, he said, "Wow, I just met the Lord. Can you tell me more about it?" He came to a group of believers who shared their testimonies, and one of them, of the group of believers, was Mike. And then he realized he knew Mike. Both were taking drugs in the past together. And then he said, "What happened to you, Mike?" And then he shared his testimony. And then he accepted Jesus on the spot in the same day. What I can say, looking back in these 23 years I'm in the land, that the Israelis are more open for the gospel now than 20, 30 years ago. You see it in the numbers of people getting saved. Again, it's not a big number, but it's more and more. I remember when I first came to the land 20, 25 years ago, there were less than 1,000 believers on the Jewish side in Israel. On the Arab side, I don't know how many were. It was more than 1,000 evangelical Arabs. But now, people say that there's about 10,000 Messianic Jews and 4,000 Arab born-again believers in the land. There are more Arab Christians, nominal Christians, but born-again evangelical Christians are 4,000 and 10,000 on the Jewish side. So the percentage grew like 1,000% if you look back into the last 20, 30 years, that one day all Israel will be saved. We are not there yet, only a remnant is believer, that we believe this is part of God's preparing the ground for the end time. I don't know, of course, where on the scale of the end time we are at, but as we all see around in the world, the earthquakes, the tsunami, the wars, all these things going on, and on the other side, the gospel being shared in more and more people groups, this will be all part before Jesus coming back. And one day, at the end, the very end, all Israel will be saved.